Go, conk
right now.
Okay, one, two. Alrighty, time to put it in.
Oh, my first?
Yes, oh, yeah, Charles, you are the first.
Do I keep recording?
Yes, because this is when I'm pouring.
Oh.
No more memory.
Memory card full.
Oh, lame. Okay, who's next?
I want a little, because I don't drink apple cider. That's good.
Is that okay, or do you want more?
No. Ooh, it's dripping.
Can you hand me that thing? Go back on.
Yeah.
Wait, a gum.
There's a bin over there.
A gum! You're speaking British.
A bin.
Alrighty, who is going to start first? No one drinks.
You are. Because the camera's already on here.
We always do this.
Yeah.
No, I go last. Because I always have like a lot of things to say.
That means Charlie's first.
Yeah. Maid of honor? Here it goes.
I'm not the maid of honor.
Well, then, Charlie, you're first.
Go. The other way and Dana can start.
First. You have an hour and 33 minutes.
I want to love you. Oh.
I'll be the background music.
We have a night.
Gonna be alright.
Oh, I have this.
Oh, you're sorry.
Don't break the glass.
Okay.
Alright. That was supposed to go to you. Right?
Like a weapon.
That was the good start. Yeah.
Cling, 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 cling.
Okay, I just like to say that the few hours or however many hours I've been spending with you guys has been so much fun and has made me so sad that I was dumb enough to make commitments for the summer so I couldn't spend the other days with you guys. I'm also very happy to see Charlie again. She is no taller than the last time I saw
her.
Yes,
I am! By like an inch!
And I hope that she remembers me most of all when she goes back to Scotland and is whipped.
I love your lip gloss.
Thank you. It's non-sticky.
Okay, it just spilled this on me.
Okay, who wants to?
Okay. So I want to propose a toast.
Toast? like Sarah toast?
Okay, well, to the apple cider because I don't like apple cider, but I have some, so I'm gonna drink that right there.
Uh-huh.
And to all the tiredness of the whole week, because I feel like I've been in a reality show at the end. I had fun.
I get to add that.
Okay, I would also like to propose a toast to Charlie and to this group and all the fun we have.
And Frank.
And Frank. This is
Frank's
Frank, by
important.
The way. Frank's blowing away, but
this
he's
is Frank. Frank needs to propose a toast too.
Thank you, I appreciate that. Okay, yeah, so to Charlie and to us and all the fun we've had and to many visits to come.
Oh God, here we go. Here comes the fireworks and the teardrops and the grassness. Toast to Charles, my dog, my lover, my Scottish dog slash Scott. energy and the space in this place. You'll be greatly missed because this past week has been amazing and I could not ask for more. And seeing you every day is the best day I have in a really, really long time. And I wish you would come back again soon because I love seeing you and it makes me really happy because it makes me remember that we're back and we'll be friends for a very, very long time. Yay! Cheers! Come
back! I guess so.
Bye!